including codes? Including entry fees?
I'm included.
Oh, entry fees.
So what are we going to do? Average 30?
Full run.
Yeah.
Full loop? Or half loop?
Full loop.
Full loop? Okay.
So including the extra bit?
Yeah.
Extension. I'll take it a hour and a half.
Yeah,
at least.
An hour and a half.
Back at 7.
Easy.
I'm going drinking tonight.
You're
going
drinking
tonight?
Yeah.
That's okay. I like have one bottle and I'm done.
I'll send you another address. There's one that I like that's
Oh yeah. Light and Co.
Light and Co, yeah.
They're just building stage 3 or 4 now, so...
The layouts look really good. Like,
yeah, I didn't think they were bad. They're...
60-something? But they weren't very tall.
No.
And they just faced the road.
Yeah. Oh, okay. That road is quite noisy for me.
And facing Jesus.
Yeah. It faces away from the communal resort-style pool.
Yeah.
Yeah. Thank you. sorry. Right. Clear. Oh, Stephen. Do you see Stephen? Kind of dropped him.
up.
What happened? Did you drop a chain again?
It's feeling a bit like a pussy today.
Ah. Still do the half loop, mate. Yeah. Gotta power up the hill though.
It's okay, you can just try to feel like normal, man.
Shortcut, Steve.
We'll be going 20k's with this.
Ah, don't drink too much water. Don't gulp your water like that. Don't gulp your water. Yeah, that happens to me on Dragon Boat. Oh, yeah, that's what it is. Yeah. I'll take it. yours, Steve-o.
Say again. There it is, your time to shine.
Down. Yeah, let's go half. I don't think you can kill that tree though. Cut back. It's a cool 500,000 each, at least. Jeez.
500?
Minimum. Shoot, just wave them past. Go.
The worst place to
One was a bit close, the other was too far. couldn't sleep last night. Again, every ride.
You're just so keen.
Yeah.
I promise it's last night.
Yeah.
Yeah, all the rain came down.
It was very patchy, like we could have found a window.
Yeah.
But you had that time constraint, so. That's fine. Just dropped Lucas and Steve. Can't even see him.
flooded?
Left, left, left. Are those noise cancelling? Because I don't feel like you can hear us.
Yeah, no, totally noise cancelling. I can't hear anything.
Oh no.
That's why I have to take it out.
Yeah. Get like that earphones with transparency mode or something.
I got it on. I got it on here through now, I can hear you.
Ah, okay, okay. That's better. Testing, testing.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, got it.
But the shit thing about here through, it's got a little mic, and so every noise it puts amplified into your ear, even better.
Yeah, so it's the wind as well, is
the the wind is just like so intense.
Yeah. I saw a pretty cool bone conduction
hit. Yeah, the bone ones are good.
Yeah. Good for underwater too, I think.
You guys are working with them, yeah, you can go swimming with them. But the Bluetooth's the problem.
Yeah. Bluetooth, waterproof. You can, yeah.
Say again?
You can have music on your watch though.
Yeah, you're right.
Yeah.
I didn't set mine up for that, but yeah, you can do that. That's the only way you can sort of swim with music.
Yeah.
Even then, I don't really think they, it'll be so smooth. Just because the water and your movement.
Yeah.
That's what the Bluetooth keeps.
Surely they must have headphones with a little bit of storage.
Yeah, yeah, they do.
Yeah. Yeah.
Have you seen those head-up goggles, head-up display?
Ooh, no.
They show you your speed and direction and shit like that.
Swimming goggles?
Yeah.
Nice.
They're not crazy expensive, I think, as well.
Yeah, okay.
Swimming as well? Come do the try with us, you can still register.
A lot of peer pressure, I'm almost caving in.
Yeah! Tries in the everyone hates swimming.
Yeah.
It goes for 20 minutes.
20 minutes.
You ride for an hour, hour and a half.
Yeah.
So even the slower swimmers take like 25, 30 minutes like me.
Yeah.
The fastest one do it in 20. That's just 10 minutes difference.
Yeah. Yeah, true. get you in front. Nice. Screenshot. Is it the back or shoulders or what?
Yeah, kind of like the whole thing.
Yeah. I think he must have changed the technique slightly, so it's engaging something. Yeah.
Let me do the whole straight
arm
thing.
Oh, nice. Yeah. That'll do it. But you'll feel better after you get used to it. Come back. Nah. All good. Still smashing the protein? Yeah. Yeah. Good. You want to have easy runs, but then limit the long runs to like once a week. Sorry, not the quick runs. You should be focusing on slow, easy, and going for time.
Like just 30 minutes.
Yeah.
Not worry about the distance
too much. No, yeah. Then, yep, your race plan goes endurance, then strength after for your final phase. Then race pace. Not gonna take it.
No, I was looking for a water tap.
Ah, what?
Have you wanted the tennis center?
Oh yeah. No, same one.
Oh,
yeah. Because you can adjust the tilt of it. That's pretty easy. Ah, shit. Yeah, that's not good. Is it still good?
Okay.
Cool. Clear. Come back. Go. Where's Lucas? Go easy. He must be like plus 30 or something. Quarter.
Yeah.
I check inside there on the right. Car back. Oh, thanks for waiting.
I'm not like that. Yeah, I saw you guys on the straight to start to speed up and take off.
It's like you're reaching for your balls. Yeah. Hello, last time I took results, it took like 5 days.
You can buy them on Amazon again, I think.
Oh, okay.
That takes about 5 days. Yeah.
I remember last ride they were still there, they were just rotting and smelled awful.
Oh, really?
Yeah. I hate that smell. Yeah.
extension.
What? Oh yeah. Best Friends Cycle Club. It's a good name.
Yes. I was just thinking that actually. I was gonna put a post on the on the gram, saying something like Friday night at the club, bicycle club.
Try and break the course up into three parts. Take one each.
Right.
Up to you. We'll break the course up into three parts and take one each. Car right.
Thank you.
All good. Good piece. Nice. Oh. I was expecting Lucas to be right behind you.
Wow.
So I thought I'd have a bit more time.
I turned around, I looked, there wasn't Lucas. That's my idea. The wind was rough.
Yeah, it didn't headwind all the way, hey. Nice.
Oh. Just extra thirsty.
Yeah.
Yeah. I haven't added any sugars today.
Ooh, yeah.
I've already had water. No coffee, no soft drink.
No carbs. Probably ate all those last night.
What about you today? Oh, I had something to eat.
Yeah. There he is. Nice one.
Yeah, you guys right this side. Okay, Lucas.
See you at the top. Oh.
Old air tower.
Yeah.
Like a little box in the middle?
Yeah.
Observation deck.
Top of the US air carrier or something. That black one next door is one of ours.
Oh yeah?
Yeah.
That looks nice.
Yeah. Great views. Yeah, super nice. I think that's up for rent. Now I've got a stitch.
Yeah. This side of Westhead, heaps of apartments.
Yeah, on the left hand side of Montague, Montague Road,
yeah.
Lots. The planning allows for like 30 stories. No, it's cancelled now. They're still worried about peak cases. Church.
Fair enough.
Yeah, it's a shame. I was looking forward to the barbecue. Yeah, my church youth kids were gonna come. I don't know if any of them are actually vaccinated. Yeah. So they decided to cancel.
What? They're not vaccinated?
Well, we're not sure.
Oh,
yeah.
They'll survive.
They will. Do you guys foam roll at all?
Yeah.
Foam roller?
Yeah, that's what I did afterwards.
Oh. You just need to rest then, man.
Yeah, I was okay yesterday when I did the runs just today.
Yeah.
Pushing a bit too much. Trying to catch some idiots who did left me behind.
Yeah. I was telling Steve, don't go for speed, just like get your hours in.
For running?
Yeah, just get like based on time, not on speed.
Yeah, so last night from the I did that,
it's
just like 6 minute
K's,
like slow, right?
Yeah, good, good.
6 minutes.
It's
slow.
Yeah, that's cruisy, it's easy. Yeah. Or even you can base it on heart rate. Like keep it under a certain heart rate, like say 150 or 130.
In the green zone.
Yeah. Z2 or Z3.
Oh, when I did the Monday, I was like, don't even worry about my just look at this pace.
Yeah.
So all I did was just kind of run under 5.
Yeah. Yeah, different things work. Heart rate or pace.
Another good way that some of the long distance runners at work tell me is just to talk. So if you can talk normally without dying, that's a good pace.
Yeah.
If you're dying when you're talking, then you're going too fast.
Yeah.
Even if you have to talk, even if you're talking to yourself, then ask yourself, is this pace going okay? Is
No, just the marathon. Well, I've got 2 out of 3 done.
What's the 2? Oh, the bike and the run.
Yeah.
Can you swim?
Well, next time you go, let me know. I'm keen to do a pool swim, actually.
Yeah, I'll probably do a pool swim on Sunday, I reckon.
Okay. Yeah. Thanks, guys.